a piece entitled Reminiscence. This piece draws inspiration from a traditional choral piece entitled Maki. And I'm going to follow that by my own original composition, Moon Waters. Both of these pieces, the Kora has been tuned differently from earlier on. The Kora is a modal instrument from West Africa, traditionally played by griots. We're not just musicians, but historians, as well as players, chroniclers of the history. But as I said, these two pieces I've retuned. The instrument is modal, so different parts of the repertoire, the instrument is tuned differently for different parts of the repertoire. As I said, this first piece is entitled Reminiscence.
Thank you.